those multiple subs that have zero quantity at one time from the dispensary homepage, you can click reports homepage. Then in the column MJ items, scroll down to close subs. This will show you all of your sub packages that are at zero. You can either click all to close all of them at once, or just select specific subs to close. Then scroll down and hit bulk close.